Northrop Grumman's X-47B is an unmanned combat air system carrier UCAS for the United States Navy. The unmanned aircraft, about the size of a strike fighter, is currently in the demonstration stage. The unmanned aircraft was initially developed as part of the X-47 program. A projected $813 million was spent on the X-47B Unmanned Combat Air System Demonstrator. In July 2012, the aircraft completed a successful first test flight at Patuxent River, Maryland, in the United States.